I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Hey guys, we got some volleyball games coming up.
On Friday, September 1st, we face Denton at home. On Tuesday, September 5th, we play Waxahachie at home. Then Friday, September 8th, we face Keller at home, district opener.
Yup, come support our fellow Falcons. Love you, volleyball.
What's up, Creek? Falcon Theater will be performing The Play That Goes Wrong September 14th, 15th, and 16th at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 and all staff members are free. Also, Falcon Theater will also be putting on Bob, A Life in Five Acts on September 28th, 29th, and 30th at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 and free for all staff. See you there!
Auditions for the Timber Creek High School musical White Christmas will be held on September 18th and 19th after school.
So, are you excited about swim this year?
Yeah, I'm really excited. We have a new coach, Paul Wallace. He just came in, so I'm really excited to see how that works and how our team gets along as well.
Do you think y'all are gonna do good at your meets, like get first place and everything?
Yeah, I think we have a really good lineup this year. Our relays are looking super good. I'm hoping to go to state for the third time this year and just break some records and have fun.
How do you think your year in swim is going to go personally? Do you think you're gonna improve as a person or improve your swimming?
Right, so there's a lot of new freshmen on the team. Love all of them, they're all super fun. I have every single record except for two. So my senior year, I'm hoping to break the last two and see what I can do.
Sophomores and juniors, get ready to take your PSAT on October 24th. Freshmen, if you want to take it, you have to pay an $18 fee. The test will be held on our campus and online, so bring your computers. Results will be in November, so stay tuned.
What's up, Falcons? Do you like traveling? Well, we're heading over to Argentina in the year 2025 in March. Now, obviously, I can't give you all the information, so let me tell you who can give you the information in a meeting. It's going to be in S113. It's going to be on September 14th at 5:30 p.m.
Hey, Falcons, are you interested in joining the Rocketry Club? First meeting is on September 13th at 4 p.m. in N228. Be there.
Thank you. 3, let's go!